In Peru, the interim president, Manuel Merino, has resigned just days after he actually took the job. The political crisis started when former president Martin Vizcarra was impeached over alleged bribery, charges that he denies. Tens of thousands of his supporters took to the streets, describing it as an attack on democracy. Two people have died in the clashes in Lima.